power system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Expected. No rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Blue flag. Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up. DRS is now available. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. First position, front of the pack. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.0. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. issues with tire wear for now. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go, go, go! Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. To the car in front is 14.6 seconds. Thank you. they've just entered the pits. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1:36.7. Second place, you're in second place. Okay, gap ahead is 12.4 seconds. They're on old softs. The gap to the car behind is 4.4 seconds. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. 19 laps to go. They've entered the pit lane. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1:36.6. Flag. Green flag. Gap behind is 7.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1:34.3. Okay, clear. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Thank you. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 2:24.7. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. Flag. Got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are four laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.9. has 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the gap behind is 2.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:34.1. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The gap behind us is 2.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:34.4. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. gap to the car behind is 3.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:34.2. This is your final lap of the race.